Now let's talk about some upper hand joints. Joints are where the bones are attached. First, clavicle joint with axial skeleton. Means clavicle joint axial skeleton या फिर sternum से जुड़ती है, वो sternoclavicular joint हो जाता है. The next is clavicle and scapula. जहाँ clavicle and scapula जुड़ता है, वो acromioclavicular joint हो जाएगा. Next is shoulder joint that permits the movement of arm. Shoulder joint होता है जो कि permit करता है arm के movement के लिए. Arm we called at the humerus point, and the lower point where ulna and radius belongs are called forearm. So upper end meet scapula. When the upper end of arm meet the scapula, it's called shoulder joint. Next is radius and ulna forms radio ulnar joint. During the movement of pronation, the radius rotates around the ulna. मीन्स जब हम लाइक करते हैं ऑन चेस्ट, तो जो हमारी रेडियस होती है वो रोटेट हो जाती है अराउंड द अल्ना. सो दिस इज द अपर हैंड जॉइंट.